Rosaria. It's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either?
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You'd get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
Mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. Thanks to you. We should press on. That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
Look at the fuse on this one. Explains why there's a premium on Imperials.
Yeah.
too slow.
Where do they all come from?
Here!
After it.
They never finished building the bridge then.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Down.
Too slow. Flames to...
Stop and give me an hand. Here, you couldn't give me an hand, could you?
Typical. Bloody bearer. Just when I thought my luck had changed. Still, better a crumb of crystal than an empty hand, I suppose. Though it pains me to use another man's branded.
Here, you understand me, don't you? I need your help.
These blasted birds must have caught whiff of my cargo, and now they've got me surrounded. No, it's funny, late as it was.
I've got something special needs delivering before the rest, but I dare not leave my cart untended. You couldn't run it up to Martha's Rest for me, could you? Needs to get there quick, mind.
Fine.
That's the spirit. All right. Here. You hand that to the stable master and no one else. I'm owed a little something for it. If he gives it to you, pass it along to your master by way of thanks. Be off with you then, and don't go taking any detours on the way.
This might take a while. It's over. Stay down!
That's enough. You're finished.
Here we are. Martha's rest.
No mistakes.
One of our brand.
Are you the stable master? I was asked to deliver this to you.
This is for me, right enough. Not sure what some bearer is doing bringing it to me, though. Where has that fool of a peddler got to?
He couldn't come himself. His cart surrounded by wild chocobos.
Huh. Sounds about right. He'll have it full of Gizal Greens, no doubt. Crammed with them, if I know him.
Gizal Greens?
Chocobos go mad for them, don't they? And if you forget to seal the cart up tight, the smell gets out, and birds come running from miles around. Don't get me wrong. They're a fine investment for a savvy merchant, especially around these parts. But you can't get greedy, as our mutual friend is learning the hard way. Still, I got my wares, and that's all that matters. Be sure to pass your master my regards.
Good girl. You get some rest now.
them all you've got, boy. Don't let them get away. Keep your distance, boy.